frozen when heaven extinguished the pyre. But one spark is enough to reignite a revolution.
Here we go. Alright, I had to kind of grab some snacks.
The Bone Chicker, our train, travels the rail connecting our two worlds. The last surviving remains of the pyre drives the heart of our engine. The gilded wing will stop at nothing to destroy it. But the champions of hell will defend what's ours. Because if we don't, there will be nothing left to defend.
Ooh. I've already played this before, I just thought I'd add that. It's been a while since I played this too. Ah, so that's not a good thing. That's also not a good thing. Another month. Well, I just started it. Well, it's fucking beef jerky. Okay. Yeah, we know. Is there any, I hope none of the music is copyrighted for any reason. That's fine, he's gonna die anyway. Well, it's a good thing I put that there. That's right, I get a copy of them too. that's not bad for that. Three times. Oh, but it costs three. Draw one, discard one. Yeah, we'll grab that. Multi strikes. Weeps. Spell weakness. Quit. Ooh, that might not be a bad one. Or... Or can I not upgrade my... Thought I could. Guess not. Either way. Ooh, here we go. Now we got a defense guy. Boss enemies get plus four attack. I think I could do that. Of course I don't spawn any... I shouldn't summon those guys yet. Yeah, I figured that. Oh, not you. There we go. Hope we get five. Another sentry. So he has the quick and multi-strike. These guys are definitely dying. They're all dying this, so. I was like, I thought there was a way to speed it up. I have a lot of imps in here. Front unit and push to the back. Eh, we need some free stuff anyway. Ooh. Pretty bad. Forgot about this dude. Is also a really good one. I think this brings it to the back. Yep. Yeah, it's good for defense. I don't really need to duplicate more cards. Let me leave. Grab this first. Melee weakness. Okay. Multi-strike. Rage 7. It's already 14 extra damage then. Yeah, might as well make this dude. Rage 7 start. They strike for maybe one of these guys. Cause yeah, they apply two weakness then. I should have figured out what this is. Now if I need gold, I don't have it. non-boss unit. Let's play this card removed from the deck for the rest of the run. Ooh, honestly? Cool. Boss time. Spinner of Rage 2, attacks every turn, and gains armor on Slay. Ooh. Fine by me. Stop the speed. I didn't even pay attention. Even pay attention if these guys are dying. Yeah, he's back. That's fine. Alright. Front two guys are dying. They're still dying. The only one that's dying is none of them, actually. Take that. And that. Oh, I should have done that first. God damn it. Oh yeah, this... That's going very well. Play once per battle. Oh, five costs though? Oh, that might not be bad. Wait, did that say ascend or... What did it say ascend? Oops. Guard of the Unnamed. We'll get a sweet character. Yeah, we'll just grab energy. Artifact, gold, move up two cards from my deck, health. Yeah, we'll get the artifact, gold. That's a good one. Grant, plus two and two. I have way too many units. Yeah? Non-boss enemies units get multi-strike. Ooh, but a random artifact? Ah, I can do it. I have problems. Oh yeah, that's nothing. 20 damage. I do this. What does he can't? Gains armor. Yeah, it's not enough damage anyway. Kind of sucks from losing champion off of that. Now I'm getting my people that I want. Are they all dead? Yep, they're all dead. 495 health. Well, this might help. Yeah, he'll probably ascend on the next area. Oh, okay. It changed. Intervention applies silence. Ooh, that's even better. I got 50% chance to remove all their buffs and cause them to get silenced. Oh, another battlefield. Have you been here already, or is the card of the quest for the- Yeah, hey. Spells with purge have consume instead. I am so glad I didn't use that yet. Oh yeah, artifacts all the way. I have way too many cards. Steward units get. I can play a spell that would ascend it in the patch. It would spread it better. Two cards. This, please. Probably these. Oh, this is an artifact store. Yeah, whatever I mean. You know, no, that's not my card. With consume is played, deal 30. No. Okay, yep, this. Rage all the way. You. Oh, he's got silenced. Ha! Both of you did. Not a target in combat for the next turn. Ooh. Get silenced. get silenced. Two damage. Who's got armor? You got armor. Can't move, can't move. Aww. This is only the daily challenge, too. This ain't even the actual game itself. Ooh, and the fact that I don't lose rage, that might actually be really good. Yeah, we gotta start removing some of our cards. Multi-strike's good. I have both these guys in multi-strikes. Yeah. See what else I can get. Ooh, it's quick. Grade 7? Oh, I can get both. Oh, this one? Quick. She only does 1 damage, I just realized that. Do one of these guys quick. Yeah, start you with a rage 7. One of you guys with more health. Be my tank. You're supposed to be. That. Whoops. Plant Scourge Hand. Oh, that's right. Yeah. Let me plant. Imp will probably die, but that's fine. Well, that doesn't help. Here we go. Frostbite she's gonna have. He hasn't slayed a single one yet. Rude. You know what? Let me just get rid of that off the bat. Final wave, and yeah. Oh, I gotta summon him, that's right. Yes. He died from Frostbite. Five damage, probably seven rage. Might not be a bad one again. But yeah, but we always want artifacts. That's not a good one. Ooh, that's... Wow! I forgot just the deck that's helping with all these purges and consumed cards. That's really good. Okay. What? Okay. Ooh. It's been a random floor. Minus one on each floor, but... Wow. We'll grab that. Really want to duplicate any card though? Start a battle, enemy opponents appear on each floor. Oh! Oh wait, it's the bird assholes. You lose one for every stack. Yeah, I don't want to do that. Oh, there's the plus three, okay. Get screwed for 240 damage. Oh, I forgot about you up there. Oh, Ember Drain. Oh, okay. Jeez. Damage. master. I don't have any. Cool, you got silence. That's really nice. Damn it. Oh, the only one that's gonna die is the front guy. Okay, yeah, we're fine. Yeah. Someone gained 4. Yep. Only 5 damage. Nah, don't need any of that. Come back to this if I get this. Yes. Ooh. Additional time. These two are really good. Yeah, we'll do this. Consume one of these. Yeah. Especially since I have the upgraded. There. 50 cards in my deck. First spell card played each turn gets consumed. I already have assumed, so they're consumed, so. Well, I can instantly kill you. Damn it. Didn't get it back. Oh, you got the tomb, of course. Honestly, might as well keep all these guys together. All summon into effects. Yes, please. She's already lost 1,000 health and I haven't gotten to the boss wave yet. Now I have. She's already take half her health. Yeah, I'm gonna win, because these two are still alive. Alright. Let me just go ahead and do this that I don't need to. Everything's full. Yeah. I did lose 2% for taking that damage. I'm here. I didn't even realize. That was way too easy for a daily challenge. Okay. I just got an achievement. Like, yeah. Or at least 30,000 points in the daily challenge. Ah. And 40. Win a run with at least 40 cards in the end. Yeah, I had quite a bit of cards. Don't know how much exactly. So I basically did every single one of the extra, I think, except for this one. Wow. And I'm only rank 123. Damn.
Yeah, I may go ahead and hop off here. Well, thanks for watching, whoever's still watching. You all have a good night.